Thank you. presence of the Lord. Thank you that His holiness is purity. There is no sin in Him, and there is no sin in His presence. Come before the Lord, confess your sin.
Thank you.
God in place, Lord. Continue to dwell in us, God. Dwell in this place richly, bless us, God. Lord, help us to keep your testimony. Just with all of our hearts to your word as you teach us. And help us to be joyful today. In the name of Jesus, all these things. Amen.